But look at that video game, Lance Henriksen! His name's Winter because you gotta keep it frosty. Hey, I like to keep this handy for close encounters. Yay! Oh, Jordan.
I don't know how fun it would be.
It would be equally as fun as Aliens Colonial Marines, or maybe more. True. Let me tell you a story.
About how your life, your world got turned upside down.
I was on the planet LV-426.
Yeah.
No, I'm not going down that hole with you. Jordan, I remember the PlayStation 2 era of video games. I was on, as I was wont to do, I was on the website GameSpot.com, being like, oh, I wonder what...
What's the top hot game?
What's the top hot game? What's the news today? And,
Rome to the War.
Nope. It was, oh man, yo, Sega just announced this crazy fucking game. It's not Alien vs. Predator. It's just an Aliens game, and it's gonna be you with the motion tracker, and you're gonna be with a team of dudes, and you need to have the team, like, there's one guy's gonna have the motion tracker, one guy's gonna have the pulse rifle, one guy's gonna have the smart, it's gonna be like you and your team of Aliens, Colonial Marines. And it's going to be terrifying because they're not going to be able to ever... Like, the aliens are going to kill you because you guys can't stand up to them because the aliens are too sick. And for years...
Look at this.
For about 10 years, nothing. I would check every couple of years and be like, what's going on with the Aliens Colonial Marines? And I would go to Sega's website and it would be there. It'd be like, yeah, we're still doing something. Don't worry about it. And then it went cold. The trail went cold, Jordan. And then... Around 2012, 2013, it sparked back up.
When this came out?
It sparked up again.
Aw, that's not good.
It was like, the news was hot. It was like, yeah, Aliens, Colonial Marines, Gearbox, makers of fine products like Borderlands.
Yeah.
Borderlands 2.
Yeah.
Borderlands, the pre-sequel.
Yeah.
They're coming out at Duke Nukem Forever.
They made that?
Oh yeah, did they?
No.
They brought that to light. It was not all them, but they definitely put their stank on it before they put that out the door. They're bringing you the hottest and latest in the Aliens franchise, Aliens Colonial Marines, a game that I have completed, a game that is hot, hot trash. So, let's,
Mission select.
We don't have another controller, so I want to go to the very beginning. We're going to start this game. I have a laundry list of problems with this game. Not the least of which is that it just looks and feels like crap.
Yeah.
It is one of the least fun shooters. Look, first of all, look at this video game, Michael Biehn.
That's Michael Biehn?
Michael Biehn is... I have a lot of problems
Michael
with this game.
Michael Biehn doesn't have beautiful brown eyes like that.
Michael Biehn dies at the end of Aliens. Mm-hmm. Like, he dies between Aliens and Alien 3, because that's the thing. In Alien 3, she wakes up and he's dead, and what's her name? Newt's dead.
Mm-hmm.
This game is making fucking sense. Michael Biehn is one of your partners in this game. Like, you find him later on. He's like, well, I don't know what happened. I was supposed to get in this ship with this lady, but here I am.
Is Sigourney in this?
No. I think she might have, like, a... She might have, like, a dialogue bit. Like, she might have an audio log or something. Sega proudly presents...
What's Sega up to right now?
Like, Rome Total War, they're publishing that. A new Sonic game. Like... They've got their mark on, like, the Sonic cartoon that I guess does pretty well.
And the movie coming out eventually.
Yeah. Who was it?
Evan Susser and that Val Robichaud.
Evan Susser's Sonic the Hedgehog, the movie.
Which I'm sure will be great.
Oh, boy. I'm really excited. Yeah, I don't know. Like, they have the strategy games. They still hold the Alien license. Like, Alien Isolation was an awesome game.
Yeah.
I was legitimately thinking before you came over, I was like, oh yeah, we could play Alien Isolation because we haven't done that for... No, we fucking played the whole thing. That was a harrowing experience for Andrew and myself.
Like 30 hours of
it. Oh boy! It literally took to get those videos up, because I'm bad at it. It took us from the end of Spooktober 1 on October 31st,
Halloween...
No, until the beginning of Spooktober 2! It took us almost an entire year!
Well, it's out there.
Because look at that video game, Lance Henriksen!
It looks nothing like him.
It's a thing.
I didn't see his voice anywhere.
No, he's in this. He follows you around. He's not actually Ash, what's his Bishop? He's not actually Bishop, but he's like Bishop 2 because he's a robot, so of course it could be another robot. I have thought long and hard. Every video that we're doing today, I've thought long and hard about, like, we should have done videos for these games, like, a long time ago. And here we are. This is a horror game.
Look at those push-ups.
His name's Winter because you gotta.
This is not a horror game.
His name's Winter because you gotta keep it frosty. You gotta stay frosty.
Does he say that?
No, but they always say that in these games.
Is this Cruz?
Look at that cool power lure. Yes, Cruz. Trying to
get the Sulaco flight recorder so there's Vasquez.
That's not Vasquez. What happened
in there? Shit the bed. Is she a character?
Vasquez is dead.
No, but I mean, is that lady there a character?
Yeah, well, she's a character. Boy, is she a character.
She's gonna be in this.
Yeah. Fighting to get a hold of the
situation we're in. Who's this, Cruz or Winter?
That's Cruz. Winter is the guy you play as, I think. Because he keeps it frosty. A series of drop
ships over to aid with her eyes are very red.
She's like a devil. She's just very tired.
She's high as fuck.
Yeah, she blazes it every day. That's why she thinks she sees aliens all the time.
Yeah.
It all just takes place in her mind.
Has there been a stoner in any of the Aliens movies?
No. Marines. I think.
Or a stoner stereotype?
No. They smoke weed in Prometheus. I think.
Do they?
I think so. I think, like, the geologist might.
Yeah, maybe so. I can't remember.
Well, because that's the thing. At some point, when it was no longer acceptable to have your characters smoking cigarettes in movies, I feel like there was a shift where now everyone just smokes weed.
Yeah.
Like, I think.
Or
which
vapes.
Is not the same thing. No, if people start vaping in movies, I'm gonna be.
I think it's gonna happen.
I'm gonna be so happy when
Has
that
anyone
happens.
Made? I bet there's a YouTube video out there where someone just put a vape replaces in place of cigarettes.
Cigarettes?
Like Casablanca or something like that.
Oh fuck, that's me. I'm gonna make that video tomorrow. Look how this moves. Do you like it? This doesn't even really look like the pulse rifle, and it's got a red dot sight on it. Like, no. Like, who's this for?
Call of Duty.
The only people. Oh no! It's going. It's going. It's a fun ride. Oh no, my friend.
Would splatter like that?
The people that want to play this first-person shooter with a pulse rifle are the people that love Aliens.
Yeah.
No one who loves Aliens wants a put a fucking sick red dot sight on my gun. That's what I need. That's what I crave.
Looks spicy, sir. Oh. It's cracking.
Yeah, I hope I die.
Quick cracking. You have 20 minutes before a total Reed's collapse. Talking. Shut
it down. I gotta walk and talk. Anya's gotta tell me she loves me and she wants to have my son, JD.
Reed does?
Yeah. Winter out. Alright, let's go with my red dots. I have my sick pre-ordered skull on the back of this gun because I totally pre-ordered the collector's edition of this game because I didn't know. Jordan, the only good thing about this game is the power armor statue that I have. We've got casualties.
Several injured over here. No, Talentini, no.
It's not even like. It's not even a. It's not even a great pulse rifle sound. You cannot use the umbilical without risking
more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines.
It's Cruz talking to me.
Look at everyone's face.
Okay, all right.
Who's this?
This is.
It says above his head.
Chainsaw. No,
O'Neill.
O'Neill.
Hey, he's Irish. Or he's Shaq. Oh, Polski. Yeah, look at this Polish person.
How long until... How did I bring this up and why won't it go away? Oh,
and
I'm supposed to oh, there it goes. But yeah, like, the promise of this game was there was gonna be one person on your team who was gonna, like, hold this thing, but no, it's just you.
Yeah.
Like, you just hold it and you, like, whip out your gun when you don't need it, and... I don't know. Also...
That'd be boring for the person that had to hold that all the time.
I know. I know, like, that wouldn't have been a good game either, but... I could dream, right? Like, let me dream.
Do it, Irishman.
All right. Winter and I are going to. Look at how he moves.
He looks like who's that one Baldwin that's not a member of the Baldwins?
Daniel.
No. Billy. He's in like Firefly and Chuck.
I have no idea. Oh, I know who you're talking about, but I don't know his name. Look at this. Do you remember Aliens, the movie? Look, there's Bishop's lower half.
Oh yeah.
Here is the area where. The alien queen tried to get Newt out of the ground. Oh, there's where it starts ripping up the floors, because, there is the blood splatter from Bishop. Pretty good for a human. And there we go. Push that button, baby. More gun bullets. I'm just remembering now, there are some god-awful stealth sequences later in this game. Like, you're in a sewer with a bunch of, like, crusty aliens. Looks like. And they can't see anymore, so they, like, like Nosferatu, they kind of saunter at you. And if you move, they can hear you, so they kind of saunter at you a little faster. But otherwise, they just stand still. Because they're, like, turning to stone, I guess. This game is just terrible. Just terrible. Down I go.
Can you? Is it?
No, I guess that's not where I go. I guess that's not where I go. I mean, when... Oh, yep, that's right. You cut it open because in Aliens, they've got the little welding thing. There we go.
Okay.
Like, truthfully... Oh, no, it had semen all over the door.
Wait, why'd you have to cut it and then it just opened like that?
It had like, a bunch of ooze all over it. Mm. See, I think that comes up, and then you can press left bumper, and you can, like, that's when you know that... But, like, if that's gonna come up there, and let me know that I have to do this, why not just have the fucking radar on the screen, right? Like, just dumb. Ah!
Jesus, no.
Jesus.
What could have done this?
Are they still Christian in those movies?
Oh, no, what's this thing?
What could... What...
I still don't... It doesn't matter how bad the game is. It still makes me really upset having facehuggers in games. They scare me a lot. I'm just filming a weird porno down here.
Where am I?
I guess the eggs aren't made out of acid. Oh, hey!
Winner.
Hey, buddy.
Dang, you're it.
Oh, that's funny.
Get me the hell out of here.
Hey, Hayes? Keys? What's his name?
Keys.
Oh, he probably is.
Ah! It's a scary alien!
It off.
Oh boy!
Well, no.
What is happening to me? Where am I?
You were in the floor, I think.
This is crap. Okay, well.
Where'd it go?
I have no idea. Gil Zeno. Where do you fall? Oh, well, that guy is done. Where do you fall on the pronunciation of xenomorph?
Is there xenomorph?
Yeah, some people say xenomorph. Some people say xenomorph. I think the people that say xenomorph are crazy.
Either way.
Oh, no, you gotta pick a side.
Xenomorph.
Okay, well, that's fine, I guess.
I'm gonna go kill that xenomorph in Deus Ex.
All those aliens in the Deus Ex franchise, you gotta kill them all. Ah! It scared me. Look at the way that it saunters! Did you see that? Did you see the way it moved? Definitely didn't move like a weasel, but it sure moved like an idiot.
Look at it, like a weasel.
No, like...
Well, yeah, that's exactly how a weasel moves.
What a fucking terrible thing this is.
When you shoot a weasel like that, it just kind of twitches.
Where's Keys? I need to remember now.
Right there.
There he is. Hey, buddy.
He's probably got something in him, though.
Of course. Yeah, they don't hang you up unless they're going to, like, jam something in your chest.
This is Winter. I've located
it's just like
from Rhino 2-3.
Humans.
There's some bodies down here, but some are missing.
This all looks bad. Like, you can tell that this started its life on the PS2. Like, it does not... It does not look great. I also... The other thing about this game is I remember being, like, super gross that when it came out, people did not like it at all, and then there was the huge blame game of Gearbox, and I'm like, well, we didn't make most of the game. Like, we made parts of the game, but you guys have to realize that we outsourced a lot of the work to this, like, offshore company that's why all the assets look bad. And it was like, guys, just fucking... This game, it's just bad. Just
our company.
I don't know, like, they were just, like, they were passing the buck a lot when this came out, and it was, like, the whole communication thing just felt gross, especially when the promo videos before this came out was of Randy Pitchford telling everyone how much he loves the Alien franchise and he can't wait for people to play this, like, steaming trash fire.
No, you gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck.
And then he did magic tricks at you, because Randy Pitchford's also a magician, I guess.
You've got 5 to get who isn't? Quartering back here.
I watched The Prestige the other day, and I really wish that we had more, like, vaudevillian, cinema of attraction style.
Movies or just entertainment?
I want, like, big old magic shows.
Oh. Probably in, like,
Not Vegas magic shows. I want, like, old top hats and velvet curtains.
That's gotta be
magic
somewhere.
Shows. Where?
I don't know.
If I go to Westworld?
Paul Tompkins, maybe?
I'd watch a Paul Tompkins magic show. Have you been watching Westworld?
No, I've heard good things.
I've heard very good things about it, but I ended up this weekend, which is kind of going back in time, so recording this after the fact. This sucks. This all just... It just feels, like, dangerous. They don't feel like they're gonna actually... They don't feel like they pose that much of a threat.
They're just twitching at it.
They're twitching at me. And they're all kind of, like, running up like they're gonna give me a hug.
Look at him just waltzing all over the place.
Look at how this guy just, like, runs up like he's about to hug me.
I see it!
Oh, man, it's a New Game
Plus!
Look
how many guns you've got.
No, it's because I beat the game.
Oh, yeah.
So it's my New Game Plus array of weapons for when I play this game a second time, which I guess I'm doing now. No, instead of Westworld this weekend, I actually sat down and watched the new Black Mirror season.
How's that?
Oh boy, real good.
Yeah.
Season 3 blows the first two seasons out of the water, I think. Especially the one episode. What's happened? It's called Shut Up and Dance, and it's the third episode of the season, and it is. Everyone should watch that. It's a very good episode of television. It is one of the best episodes of a show that I have seen in a very long time.
There's a lot coming out right now.
Lots coming out.
Just trundling my way through X-Files.
And here we are. Well, I'm standing in the fire.
Oh, did they make an X-Files video game?
Yeah. Jordan, and let me tell you, if I could find that, and if I had any sort of reasonable way of reporting that,
yeah.
I would do it, because it is like the most shameless Resident Evil knockoff bullshit game. It's bad. It's very bad. It's very bad, Jordan.
I want to play that.
Okay, well, if I can find it, and I can also find a PlayStation 2, then we'll do that for you, but...
I have a PlayStation 2.
We'll bring it over here, and we'll use it. We'll use your PlayStation 2. I'll buy the X-Files game from... off the Amazon.
Look at this!
Are you looking it up?
Yeah.
It's
PlayStation.
Is it PlayStation 1?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I can play that, then. We can do this! The one I was thinking of is on PlayStation 2. Are you sure it's not? I guess, no, it wouldn't be PlayStation 2, because...
Point-and-click adventure video game.
That's not what I'm thinking of.
The second unrelated game, X-Files Resist or Serve, was released for PlayStation 2.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, the Resident Evil style game.
Resist or Serve?
Yeah, Resist or Serve, you know.
Hey, Tommy Tallarico.
Yeah, that's Reviews in the Run guy.
He did the soundtrack to
he was also a Video Games Live guy.
Huh.
Tommy Tallarico, class act. He seems like a good guy.
He's, Andy P.
No,
that we went to school with Andy P.
Are you out of your damn mind?
No.
I don't know his last name.
Don't say it. Tell me later. We went to school with a guy. How was he related to him?
It's his cousin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know who Andy P is. You have to tell me later.
Firefighter.
Oh.
There
okay.
You go.
Oh, I want to meet him.
I was also supposed to release before the Xbox, but it was canceled.
Oh, weird. That's actually... That it was slated to come out for the Xbox and then didn't is kind of strange.
Intended as three new episodes set during the show's seventh season.
Yeah, it's not a good video game.
Zombies?
Yeah. It's like a shameless Resident Evil ripoff. It's one of those things that's like, how could Scully possibly not believe in X-File things at that point, because there just is zombies. But she always finds a way to be a skeptic. The Great Mutato is still my favorite episode of that show.
Well, that shouldn't be.
It's that and the guy who can, like, go in vents.
Oh, that, yeah. Tombs?
Yeah.
Tombs is good. Both of them.
But Mutato is better.
No, that's not true.
The Great Mutato!
That's just not true.
No, it is true. It's my favorite.
No.
Yes. You can't tell me what my favorite is.
It shouldn't be, though.
Ah! The alien bit my head.
Ew.
Oh, wait, no, but we completed the objective. Oh, you asshole. Right as we complete the... Wait, what's it?
Did you die, or did you win?
I think, like, the game fucked up because as it was happening...
Yeah.
The objective happened, so now, is it frozen?
It's just done.
Oh.
Well, we'll find out.
We'll find out, I guess, where it saved me. I can tell how much the game is holding your attention because you're spending a lot of time looking up the X-Files video
game. I'm excited about that.
Maybe I should get the original PlayStation one because I can actually record that and...
Well, this one's on PS2.
Well, no, I know, but like the point of the adventure one sounds like that would be... Although there's logistically, because the way that I handle all of this recording, what?
The game was released in 2004, 2 years after the final season of the television series, but the episodes are set in season 7, so which was like 1999.
Yeah, okay, that tracks. Like the Buffy the Vampire Slayer video game was, it came out after the show was done. I want to say it takes place during season 3.
It got decent scores.
It's not, I don't think it's a good game. I've never played it, it's just everything I've seen about it makes that game seem like it's
dumb. But IGN also said it was too close to Resident Evil.
The Buffy the Vampire Slayer game is tremendous, though.
Oh, I remember that.
That game is really good. That game is like a really awesome controls game that kind of feels like a fighting game. That we have said next to nothing about the video game that we're playing.
It's garbage.
It's really bad!
What's there to talk about? You're just
Look at how this guy runs at me! I gotta punch them because they're too close. Hey, where'd he go?
He popped over there.
Oh, that's right, I have better guns.
Oh, I killed the pole.
Oh, I have to actually pick this stuff up.
Oh, then, no, there he is. Pulaski. O'Neill.
Let's fight. Oh, no, I don't have any ammo for that.
These are all just the soldieriest soldiers.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like, the least inventive. Like, there's nothing creative about this game at all. And look at it runs like garbage as soon as anything more than two aliens are on screen.
And a bunch of fire.
What is happening? Is this a hard mode?
Fuck all this.
No, I don't want to do it. No. Fuck this!
Oh, look at that alien right there.
That's who killed me. It's my kill.
It's frozen.
It's the kill cam. Jordan. It's the kill cam.
There's a guy in Aliens in Kowalski, right? Isn't there? I feel like
he might be one of the guys that dies right away. Like, I never remember all the names of the guys that die right away.
There's usually a Kowalski.
I don't think there is. There's Hudson, there's Hicks, there's Vasquez, there's Gorman. There's Apone. There might be Kowalski. That sounds like a soldier game.
Yeah, there's usually a Kowalski.
Get out of your damn mind! Get to the umbilical!
Wow.
Look at how I customized my gun to be red. You like it?
What, you don't like the skulls?
No, the skull's still on there. I'm just saying this was like my pre-order bonus gun, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have blown the thing up right away, you dumbass. Hold on, I know a good gun that I can use. There we go. Let's use Ripley's pulse rifle that has... It's giant, takes up half the screen, and has a flamethrower attached to it. There we go. Fuck you. The only good thing about this game that makes no fucking sense. Okay, fuck this thing.
Plusky!
Setting these guys on fire. Now they're just flaming.
Yeah, they just kind of fall and die.
Flaming zombies running at me. Also, I can't look down the sights anymore.
Plus, he's fine.
Yeah, he's fine.
Can these guys die?
I don't think so. Were they human players, perhaps, but...
So you got a squad of four at most?
Yeah, because I think you can do up to four player co-op in this game.
So what's the fourth guy doing? Just standing at the...
It's me!
No, that guy.
Oh,
there.
He's opening the door.
Yeah, but if you were playing as that guy, would you just be standing and pressing buttons?
I have no idea. I think that there's always these AI players.
Okay.
Look at this guy run at me! Like, everything about this encounter looks like garbage. Everything about what I'm doing looks and feels like trash. Okay, let's go. Let's go into the Sephora, please. God, no, would you just...
Like my mom running at you.
Run at me like idiots! It's terrible!
Don't you remember when an alien just kind of hobbles at you?
Yeah, I loved it. Hey, let's use the assault rifle. Like, what? No!
Battle rifle.
No, where's the smart gun?
Hicks shotgun.
Yeah, let's use Hicks shotgun.
It was over on the left, there it is.
Like, it's got the little...
That looks terrible.
Hey, I like to keep this handy for close encounters. Hey, Jordan?
Oh, Jesus is gonna barf up an alien.
Yeah! Oh, you... What? That would kill you! There's no way.
Bye, Keys.
I'm like dead space. I hate this game.
Oh, you're gonna get...
No, I'm fine.
Aren't you in space air now?
Yeah. No, I'm strong.
You should be frozen to death.
No, I'm strong. I can pull myself up.
And clamber up?
I can do it. I can clamber right up there.
Yeah, I can jump. No, that's not possible.
I can jump up there.
Gravity is gone.
You remember Sandra Bullock jumped her way through space?
Yeah.
And get herself to the George Clooney?
Save me, O'Neill!
Save me.
Baldwin, Steve, no. Michael,
Billy, Daniel?
Keys.
It's Michael.
That would have broken everybody's arms there.
Yeah.
Well, we're not dead. So, you know, there's that.
Yeah.
Was that your voice?
No, I think that was his voice. His mouth was moving.
This is Sephora Actual. 2-1.
Hey, Sephora Actual. What's going on? Aliens? Same.
Actual, I got solid copy. We lost
King. Notice how this game wasted no time into getting me right into shooting aliens.
Yeah.
Unlike the last game, which actually like managed to take at least 5 minutes. Alien vs. Predator 2, which takes a good hour or so. The Marines are in route. What if you were a Marine and you were on a mission and this guy just started doing this?
Just spinning in a circle?
Yeah, running around.
With a gun?
Yeah, running around in a circle like this.
I don't know, I might tell him to stop it. Just some jackass spinning around with a gun.
We're going down here? That seems like a good idea, considering all the aliens that we're fighting. Well, let's go, I guess.
You can hide from them down here.
Yeah, the aliens don't like vents.
From what you've seen so far, it barely seems like they can move.
they move, but they run at you.
Yeah.
On their hind legs. Just like the aliens do.
Just like a weasel.
Like a weasel that feels threatened.
We're sending back a live feed.
Yeah, it runs at you on a tie. I don't know if a weasel could do that.
It's got a smart one. Sir. Look at these old shotgun shells that I can't use. It's a good computer.
Everything is time stamped after we received the distress signal from, what's his name?
Sigourney Weaver.
Corporal Hicks.
Man, what about these good? What about this good exposition that you want? What about this awesome story they wrote for this game that takes place, that's retconning the events of Alien 3? Which, like, the one thing I can say about this game is, boy, does it make Alien 3 seem like the best timeline. Both of you out. What if you were on a mission with a Marine who was just doing this?
Whose face is that on the board? I don't know that anyone can do that. You got like 14 guns on you right now. What's that? Face hugger?
Yeah.
That should be your Halloween costume.
Oh no, the sexy Latino soldier Marine had a spider-like thing on her face. What do you think's gonna happen?
Did she get a spider-like thing on her face?
Yeah, in this game she did. That's what she's saying.
I can't even think right now, Axel. I'm not sure.
Am I going the right way?
You're the last of
Rhino 2. Does it mean the frame rate just get like weirdly good in this room? Oh, there it goes.
Actual out. I think you just looked into a dark corner.
I think I just looked into a room where there was straight nothing happening.
Sounded like Bella.
Look at him sidle over.
He's gotta use his motion tracker, Jordan. It's the aliens, Colonial Marines. He's gotta use his motion tracker.
You should just duct tape a face hugger to your face and that's your Halloween costume.
I have a face hugger.
Exactly. Just
what if I duct taped a face hugger to my face and I cut a hole in a shirt and I had a chest burster coming out of that? That's an okay Halloween costume.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you! Okay,
oh, one shot.
Well, I'm using Hicks' shotgun and he likes to keep it handy for close encounters. Yep, see ya! Whoa! Oh, man.
That
just
works.
Just cause eat your heart out. This sucked. Like, despite dying a few times, I don't feel threatened. Like, this isn't fun to play.
No, he's slapping
this isn't
at
scary,
you.
It is slapping him. Yeah, thanks. You wanna come open the door for me, you Jamoke?
Where'd Pulaski go?
He's dead. Okay, well, I'm not playing Aliens Colonial Marines anymore, Jordan.
I think that's fair.
I died 3 times and I hate it. I will tell you this, the majority of time in this game, or maybe not the majority, but a large portion of this game is not spent fighting aliens. It is spent fighting men.
Why?
That's a great question.
Are you trying to get away and...
Yeah, they're Weyland Yutani PMCs that want you to stop you from killing all the aliens and stop you from getting the secret out. But yeah, it's terrible.
Okay.
It's an awful story.
Yeah.
At some point, Michael Biehn comes back.
And helps you?
Yeah.
And then does he die again?
There is... You know what? Maybe I can show this, actually, because I think this... This is... Even now, even today, a good 4 or so years after I initially purchased and beat this game, still, maybe the worst final boss I've ever played in my life.
Just easy?
Just, like, it's, like, not finished? Like, it's just, like, there's sounds missing, and the way that the alien moves is just bad?
Does it waddle at you like the other ones?
You'll see. Maybe I'm not remembering correctly. I bet I'm remembering pretty correctly.
Something's happened. Everything's on fire.
Everything's on fire. Man, if there's anyone out there, like, looking at the analytics of what, who's playing what on an Xbox 360, they can report to Gearbox and be like, someone's playing Alien's Colonial Marines again! They jumped right to the last level because they loved it so much!
Get out of here, kid.
Hey! What's going on?
Everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order!
Did you almost escape and
get out of here?
And then there was an alien queen still.
Yeah.
Yay!
Just flop out.
Just flop out of the glass. Okay. I don't think I'll beat this because I remember this being, like, weirdly hard, but...
Winter!
Hey, Reed's alive!
How do we get out of here, Bishop?
I was like, I...
Winter!
Choking.
He's pinned, Reed! Find a way out of here with Bishop!
Oh, wait, is this not actually the... Right?
I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
Okay, well...
I'll take O'Neill, Reed, and Hicks through the maintenance hatch.
No, this is, like, the room that you fight him in, I'm pretty sure.
I think we have roughly 8 minutes until Admiral Breach.
Wait!
I think...
Don't argue! Go!
Just go. I'm gonna fight the alien lady.
Keep moving!
O'Neill made it, too.
Yeah, they're all here.
How you doing in there?
Everyone... Okay, well, no, never mind. We're not actually gonna make it there. If anyone actually cares,
find a way to get you
watch
out
the... Some, try and find someone else playing. The, or play it yourself, I don't know, but try and find someone playing the last level in, Alien's Corner. Oh, no, they're leaving.
Stay out of sight, Winter.
Good plan.
Oh, there it is! Okay, we're right here. See? It's fine.
They all just take off and let
yeah,
you do it?
They're like, see ya.
I can't risk opening a door with her still inside, Winter.
But the way that Alien Queen moves...
Yeah, look at her flipping and flopping.
I'm all ears, Bishop.
You have to reset the cargo launcher before you use it. The automation system is online.
Drop it down.
I'm hiding. I'm hiding. You can't see me. I'm like John Cena.
Make sure she's in front of the cargo launcher before you pull the release.
That's right. It's like you don't actually, you don't shoot it. It's like a puzzle boss and you have to run around and restart generators.
Fun.
Oh, it's very fun. Where do I go? Show me. Oh, manual reset. That's where I'm going. I think you, like, you hide under the floor. Yeah, okay. Well, let's get around here. Hey, Jordan, how do you feel about video games?
They're okay.
Were they a mistake?
Some of them are.
I think they're mostly a mistake. This is terrible.
Ah, just press a button.
I'm doing it.
Nope. Oh, it's twitching at you.
It can't get me. I'm too fast for it. Okay, where's the other manual reset now?
That looks awful.
Yeah, look at how it moves! It's... It's bad to look at!
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I gotta, like, press 3 things and then maybe press a 4th thing.
Press a button. There's
oh, there it is.
Yeah. It's on the other side.
Hey, Jerk, be in front of this, please.
Oh, she's so slow. Just stand on that platform.
Here we go. Oh no! This thing's an idiot. This is terrible. You get this awesome, like, alien soundtrack in the background. Alright, you dumb. I'm gonna get it this time.
I love the little stomps.
Yeah. Godzilla. Oh!
Oh, I got ya.
It touched me once, but I don't think that's enough to kill me.
Really?
It's really not enough to kill me. Have you met me? I'm Winter.
No, you're not Winter.
I'm Winter.
You're, Cruz.
No, Cruz is the captain or whatever.
And he's dead now. You are Winter?
Yeah, I've always been Winter.
You talked at one point.
Did I talk at one point?
Yeah. All right. I saw your name in the corner.
Well, if you saw my name in the corner, I must have talked. Alright, cool, I gotta get over here.
Right there.
No, I gotta press one more thing. It's just fucking... But yeah, like, this is not threatening, it's just... It's annoying.
Oh, it jumped.
Yeah, it just like skittered through there because. All right, video games. Come here, why don't you? Hey, come here, why don't you? Hey, fuck you. Bye.
It went through it.
Oh, it sure did! Oh boy, did it!
Oh, it didn't kill it either.
No, why would it? Why would it kill it? What if I did that again?
That's what it is? You have to do that all over again?
No, I don't think so. I think this guy does something now.
I may pop back up. Oh, there's Kroz.
Well, he's not making it out of here. This makes sense.
Yeah. Bye, Kroz.
How did that strike you as a last boss?
Terrific.
How does this strike you as a video game?
I'm gonna forget about this.
Well, now you never can.
I will.
No, you'll never forget the time you spent
in
playing
like
Aliens.
2 days, I'll be like, what game did we play?
And then I'll be like, well, the video's up, so go look at it, and you're gonna watch it all again. And you're gonna remember the time that Michael Biehn stood with all these video game people.
Reed.
This alien would not give you enough time to do this.
No.
Well, fitting end to a terrible video game.
Is that the water?
Yeah. And aliens can swim.
Yeah.
I've seen Alien Resurrection. They can definitely swim. This game's terrible, Jordan. Everything about the way it feels and looks is bad. People shouldn't play it. I definitely shouldn't have spent as much time playing it as I have. Apparently, I'm in love with her.
On the other side of this door is
Winter Reed. The reason Michael Biehn.
Oh, that's Lance Henriksen. Oh yeah, Michael Bean's there too. Never mind.
When you destroyed everything at the facility. We need him alive, and we need everything he knows.
Oh, there's more to this.
Yeah, for Aliens Colonial Marines 2.
Is that a thing?
No, I don't think anyone's going to touch that franchise. Oh, look, it's real Bishop.
Now wait.
It's Bishop Weyland.
Just wait.
I always love it when they get, like, old actors to reprise their roles in games, like, 30 or 40 years after, because it just sounds like an old man in a young man's body.
I'm done thinking.
What are you doing?
Put the gun down.
No! Shoot Bishop Weyland! He's a terrible person!
What about the other bishops?
Well, that's a robot.
Kroz. Hmm. For keys. For all the ones we lost.
I don't think we need to finish watching the end of this game. Guys, there's precious little Spooktober left. It's all coming faster than anybody can handle it. Definitely faster than I can handle it.
Don't play this.
Don't play this. But it's a horror game. You saw the horror that we watched.
I don't know about that.
Jordan, thanks for playing Aliens with me.
No, you're welcome. You don't move. I think the scariest part of this video is us talking about X-Files.
I think so too. And Mutato, he's great.
It's a good episode.
It's the best episode of the bunch.
Clyde Bruckman.
Everyone comment down below what's your favorite X-Files
Clyde
episode.
Bruckman.
Clyde Bruckman?
Clyde Bruckman's Final Repose.
What one's that?
Peter Boyle.
Oh, okay, that one's pretty good. The one with dude from Supernatural is pretty good too. The Firestarter?
Oh, Mark Shepard?
Yeah.
Mark Shepard?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah. It's not great, but it's pretty good.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
I just shot you.
I'm done watching this. Bye, Jordan.